With Mother's Day coming up, I wanted to make one of my mom's favorite breakfasts, which are these Cinnamon Crunch Bagel Knots that start with a simple yeast-based dough that rises for about an hour before you layer with our Cinnamon Crunch filling to slice and twist in an individual knot. You let them rise about one more hour before topping with more Cinnamon Crunch mix and baking until golden to enjoy with softened cream cheese.